The sewing machine handwheel and presser bar are both jammed. As I try to rotate the wheel, it doesn't move. It's very stiff. Even I've moved the stop motion. The wheel is still jammed. Please stay tuned till the end. Welcome back to this channel Sewing Machine Workshop. My name is Sajjad and I'm here with a new video to show you how to fix this jammed wheel on a sewing machine. A customer brought this machine to my workshop to be repaired and I'm going to fix this. Even if I'm putting little force on the hand crank, it's not moving. I don't know exactly what's wrong with the machine. I'm going to open this up and check the hand wheel. I will need to open the front plate using a flat screwdriver. Then release the foot lifter and remove the foot presser. I'm going to check if the presser bar is jammed by slowly rotating the hand wheel from the back. I don't want to put too much force as that can cause the presser bar to break. This presser bar is not moving right down. I'm going to loosen the link motion screw. This will allow me to know if the presser bar is working or not. If it moves, then it's not the presser bar issue. I need to examine which part is causing the issue. Presser bar is perfectly fine. The hand wheel is stuck. You can see it moves up and down. I will leave the presser bar down as it is, and inspect the hand wheel. In the center of this hand wheel, this part is called the stop motion. Before I do this, I'm going to remove the hand crank. I'm using a hand spanner. You can use anything like this. I'm using a long rod with a wide top. The rod must be at least 1 inch wide for the hammer to hit. Once that's removed, check the washer if it's been fitted incorrectly. Sometimes people can fit this washer in the wrong way. I'm trying to move the wheel, but the center clutch is not moving. Let me show you closer. The center clutch is not moving at all. I'm removing the wheel. Use a combination plier. Find a rod like this, or it can be anything similar. Place it here and with a hammer, hit it. Let me show you closer from the inside. This is the crank. This has caused the problem and that's why the hand wheel isn't rotating. The issue seems to be the crank which has jammed and the wheel wasn't rotating due to this. I'm going to hit the rod 3 times. With a plier, I'm rotating it anti-clockwise. It's loosening up a bit. Now the center part is rotating. I'm going to put some drops of sewing machine oil to lubricate this part. Now, I'm going to place the hand wheel back on. Remember not to place this washer like this. The correct way is this way. The two teeth should be inside. Look at the other side, the teeth are faced inside. The washer should be placed correctly like this. The washer should be placed correctly like this. Fit the stop motion. You need to do this the same way as I'm demonstrating in the video. Turn it clockwise and it should be hand tight. Once again, if you can get anything similar to what I'm holding, use that and place it in this hole and hit it with a hammer. If you got a screw in the stop motion, tighten that with a screwdriver. Whereas this machine doesn't have that screw. Looking a lot better now. The wheel is rotating. Back on the link motion where we left it. Place it up and align it in the hole and put the screw and tighten it clockwise. Tight the screw back on. Right, that's done and looking good now. You can see, as I rotate the handwheel from the back, the presser bar is working. I'm going to apply some drops of oil on the link motion and presser bar. Let's place the front plate back on. All looking good now, the handwheel is finally moving. Now, I'm going to put the hand crank back on. This can take a little time to tighten up, but keep patience and relax. You can either use an open-ended spanner or socket wrenches. When connecting the hand crank, you need to place it back on where there is a file mark. You will notice the area will be marked with a file flat and rough. Try to hold the hand crank in the center while tightening the nut. With an open-ended spanner, tighten the screw. Number 11 and 12 open-ended spanners can work. That's done. It's tight. With all sewing machines, it is important to check one part at a time to identify the problem. Hey, it's fixed now, problem solved. I'm sure you agree too. I hope you enjoyed watching this interesting tutorial of ours today and learned how to fix a jammed sewing machine. Handwheel not rotating on these types of machines are quite common and can occur all of a sudden. Always remember to apply regular sewing machine oil on all of the parts. I have done my very best to explain how to solve the jammed sewing machine handwheel and what was causing the issue. From the start, I opened the foot presser, then checked the presser bar rod, and finally removed the handwheel and realized the center of the crank was jammed. If you would like us to help you, please contact us through WhatsApp. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Till then, see you in the next video.